Here in the aftermath, on the verge of extinction, where fear finds purchase, only a few will stand fast, defiant to the end.